go. This is the lineup for the home side. Casillas starts in goal. Adel Tarak plays alongside Jene Mbula in the middle of the park. Vincent Abubakar is the lone striker today. Pereira. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. El Shaarawy. What a fine save. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Well, that was quickly done. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Stefan Radu. Will that be a throw? Andre Carrillo. Went very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Stevan Jovetic. Andre Carrillo.
Hit it with real power, it's flowed away into that top left.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. He's got a cross to make that interception, he saw it coming. He slid in there with the tackle. Stevan Jovetic. Adel Tarak. Ignacio Abate. Andre Carrillo. He's got away from him. Abate. Trying to find Jovetic. Able to make a good interception. And why would he try the shot from there? Maybe once in training, he's put it in the top corner.
Yeah, that was just a selfish act, really. I think he's lost his head completely with that decision.
That will help ease the pressure. Reading of the
shot's on!
And that would have got them level. Pereira. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Perisic. Gary Medel. Layoun. And he gives it back to his teammate. Pereira. Abubakar. Andre Carrillo. You can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
And shoots!
That's straight at the goalkeeper. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Medel. Onto the attack now. Terrific tackle. good control. They've lost the ball. El Shaarawy. Ah, that's one he'd like to see again. A back heel, brilliant. Perisic. That's super feet there from the player.
Well, those feet move so quickly.
He has blown and he's given the free kick. Pereira. Quick change of possession here. Could be dangerous. Perisic. And here's the cross. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Torolo, Pereira,
Jota.
Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper. Easy for him to hang on. Pereira. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. That's a free kick. In time coming up, there'll be 2 minutes of it. Iker Casillas gets a back pass here. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Andre Carrillo. Well, the referee has signaled for half time. Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Here's a chance to attack. Here's a chance for a cross. Not a nice challenge. The ref do. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. And that'll be a corner. Andre Carrillo. That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. Well, we don't like to see that in the game. Maybe just missed timing, but it looked a bit malicious to me.
Well, it did, and the lad he tackled, he looks okay, but I mean, it was a potential leg breaker, that, and the kind of challenge you just do not want to see in the game.
Stefan Jovetic. Gary Medel. That's the way to win the ball back. Ignacio Abate. Andre Carrillo. And the cross comes in now.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Got his shot off now.
He's had to go full stretch. Stefan Radu. Radu. Cross coming in now.
Now in for Jovetic.
Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner.
Abubakar. Rahimi.
Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here.
Adel Tarap.
Shoots!
Excellent block there.
And the ball's gone out for a corner.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
And now the shot!
Hasn't hit the target. Medel.
Perisic!
Well, the extra player has definitely been a factor in this goal.
Yeah, so often you see teams struggle with extra men, but not this side. They've been cute and they've picked out those little pockets of space. A goal from Perisic. What a first-time finish that is. Really did swing his boot at it.
That's given away possession. Perisic.
Oh, and the through ball there, not quite reaching its intended target.
Andre Carrillo. Karim Medel. Stefan Jovetic.
Jovetic!
Into the challenge, he made the block. Keeper's ball.
Not past his man here.
Gonna cross it.
The counter-attack could be on here, because it was a poor ball, and they've got some free... That is a free kick. They've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Well, the threat was there. Wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Layou. Abubakar.
Advantage play, we love to see it.
Here comes the support.
Tremendous understanding from these players. 7 more minutes to go.
Here's the cross.
Marco Parolo!
Good jump, and the header just off target.
And he's gone for that corner, and only just missed it.
Rahimi.
Great build-up, nearly in here. Shots on.
Looking there.
Jovetic. Al-Sharaw. Trying to find Jovetic.
Oh, was it a poor pass, or was it great region of the game for the defender there?
Radu. Medel.
And here's the shot.
Well blocked.
Maybe now is the time. It's a corner. Pereira. He's tried to lash it, Alan, hasn't he, really? And that's why he's missed by such a long distance.
Yeah, he has. And he'll look back on that with a lot of regret if they end up losing this match.
A free kick here.
Hard turn to Giorgio Chiellini, yellow one.
This could be danger with this passing.